Welcome to lecture on norm. What is norm? Norm is a function that maps vector space to scalar. Mathematically, it is represented as function f, which maps n-dimension vector space to real number. Norm measures the distance between two points. Let us consider two points in R2. One point is the origin. Non-negative. This property shows that norm cannot be negative. In other words, distance has to be positive. Triangle inequality property signifies that sum of two distance will be greater than or equal to third side. Linearity. Linearity of any vector is represented by multiplication and addition. In Western countries, streets are designed in form of grid. It is the sum of the absolute values of the changes in the x and y coordinates. Let us consider the unit distance for L1 norm in R2 space. Following is the representation of L1 norm, which is square rotated by 45 degrees. Let us consider the unit distance for L2 norm and this transform rotated square to a circle. In general, P norm is represented by the given mathematical formula. Let us have a look at shape of L3 norm for a unit distance in R2 space. Let us have a look at shape of L10 norm for a unit distance in R2 space. Let us have a look at shape of infinity norm for a unit distance in R2 space. This will transform into a square.